everyone, it's Megan from Kenhub here, and welcome to our tutorial on the lymphatics of the female breast. In today's tutorial, we're going to look at some of the lymph nodes that drain lymph from the female breast and the surrounding areas. So here in this illustration, we can see an anterior view of the left breast. The majority of lymph nodes that drain the female breast are located in this region here, which is known as the axilla. In this region, we have several groups of lymph nodes. Here we've got a group which is called the pectoral axillary lymph nodes. Then here we have the subscapular axillary lymph nodes. Superior to this, we have the brachial axillary lymph nodes and the central axillary lymph nodes. Once we've discussed the lymphatics of the female breast, we'll also go over the clinical relevance of these lymph nodes and their role in the migration of cancer cells. Before we start looking at the axillary lymph nodes, it's important to understand. Hi guys, as you can see, this video is a preview which is reserved to Kenhub Premium members. Why not become one today? As a Premium member, you will get access to this video as well as other videos, quizzes, articles, and our Atlas of Human Anatomy, everything you need to learn anatomy in the most fun and efficient way. Join us and let's continue learning together.